campus of Lehigh University. This is the district final, District 11 3A boys lacrosse final. And it is the final of the four that we've held here over the last 2 days. Both these teams will be advancing into the state tournament. We'll discuss more of those details a bit later. But at this time, we ask that everyone please rise and face the flag, and that gentlemen, remove your caps for the playing of the national anthem of the United States of America. That is the United States Army Band. Starting lineups for this game. The game, by the way, features the Marken Trojans seeded number 4 and the Easton Red Rovers, who are the number 3 seed in the tournament. Starting for Parkland, number 99, Kale Kubernitsky, number 1, James Scott, number 2, Jake Beidelman, number 8, Parker Crisco, number 18, Lincoln Brayford, number 19, Andrew Batalevis, 23, number Eric Batalevis, number 26, John Garancher, number 33, Drew Schaefer, and number 0, Jake Parker. Head coach for the Trojans, Vince Orizu. His assistants, Tim Smith, Corey Andrews, Taylor Fenton, Mark Fogarty, and Wes Engelberg. Starting for the number 3 seeded Easton Red Rovers, number 14, Sean Quinn. Number 21, Ethan Lapham. Number 25, Nicholas Roberts. Number 33, Cooper Troxel. Number 42, James Geiger. Number 2, Xavier Parker. Number 13, Quinton Hammerstone. Number 24, Luke Pocrateris. Number 28, Shay Liniger. And number 15, Sean McPeak. The head coach for the Rovers is Brad Bachman. His assistants, David Bennett, RJ Guffey, Rory McPeak, Michael Phillips, Lou Scrofano, and Chris Varela.
Let's go, Blake.
Yeah.
You're on your butt already, aren't you?
That goal, number 41, Aiden Tice. The assist, Sean McPhee. For Parkley, number 26, John Garancher. The assist, Jake Parker. A correction on that last goal for Parkland. It was number 20, Danny Tapia. Numbers are a little tough. Valley Rovers number 11, Eben Plakatar. That goal for Easton number 2, Xavier Parker. The assist, Shea Liniger.
Touchdown!
For the Rovers, number 5, Pete Assis. The assist, Evan Pakotaris.
Thank you.
That goal for Easton, number 41, Aiden Tice, the assist, Shea Linegar. For the Rovers, number 2, Xavier Parker, the assist, Kale DeSora.
Over
the Rovers, Kale DeSora.
Thank you.
Johnny.
That goal for Parkland, number 26, John Granger. The assist, Jake Vitelman. Parker. The assist. fifth, Blake Finnegan.
Steve. You drop this?
For each of number 16, Kale DeSora. The assist, Sean McPeak.
That's red. Hey, Vic, you can overrule that. Nice job, Lake.
Do you?
goal for Parkland, John Garancher. The assist, Jake Parker.
Let's go, Matthew. Started with you.
Goal for Parkland, number 33, Drew Schaefer.
Let's go, Bots. Hey, crank this up. Good job, James. Hey, Fudge, keep going here, man. Let's go.
From Jake Parker. Yeah.
Job, James. Get it.
Go, go, go.
That's a shot. Thank you. slash. It was the right one. Huh? Right call. These guys yelling at you.
For punter number 24, Blake Finnegan, the assist John Garancho. Correction on that, John Garancho was the goal scorer.
Thank you. Goal for Easton, number 11, Evan Bachtakar.
number 11, Evan Pakotaris. The assist, Sean McPeak. For Easton, unassisted, Shay Liniger. For the Trojans, Parker Cusco. Jake Parker, the assist. Thank you. Final score, Easton 11, Parkland 8. Stick around.